Oh, you son of a bitch. Well, good morning, people.
How are you all diddling?
It's a intermittently cloudy, overcast day today, with lots of on and off showers. Well, there's a break in the weather at the moment. I'm going to shoot into the town and do stuff. So let's get on with it.
Shut up and sit down.
It's a lot cooler today than it was yesterday. I need to go get my prescription that I never managed to pick up last time. I need to get some printing paper, some boot polish, and some eagle liquids. Bike was absolutely blathered in mud from yesterday when I got soaked. Luckily, it all just wiped off. I am expecting to get wet on the way home, or on the way there. But hey, oh, such is life, such is life. I was hoping the FI Tuner Pro would have come this morning, so I could fit it before I came out, but it didn't, so it'll be tomorrow now. Yeah, it's a lot colder than yesterday. Well, as you can see, I've got my summer biking gear on. Yeah, month today, it's the ITV Rally, Into the Valley Rally. Looking forward to that. Not the usual crowds going. I know I keep saying it, but it's so nice to be back on a cruiser! Oh, there's a van pulling out down. Oh no, he's parked up. Right, seen a bit, folks. Well, hello again, people. Quick stop from the prescription, out of town. See if I can get parked in my usual place. Right, I'm here in town, so I will see you in a second. Well, hello again, people. Done what I needed to do. Hopefully I can get home now before it starts raining. I like my pound shops, and I do buy my boot polish from there because you get 3 for a quid, but not at all. They've gone a bit upmarket and sell this really crap stuff for a pound. So I must have gone in 6 shops that I thought I'd sell boot polish, none of them did. Anyway, I ended up having to go into a bloody high-end shoe shop to buy a smaller than normal tub of boot polish for 3 quid. Gutted. I have to admit though, I've been naughty today. I actually went into a baker's and bought 2 sandwiches. Yes, one's, they both contain a lot of lettuce, but I bought 2 green buns as well. So I'm going to have a splurge this afternoon and sod the diet. Yeah, I noticed a couple of new films on Netflix that I haven't seen. I'm going to stuff my face with fresh baked sandwiches and cream buns. Don't think I'm going to make it before it rains. Right, folks, thanks for joining us, and as always, right, a big stroll, and I'll catch you all later. Bye for now.
Shut up and sit down.